Now we are doing some new stuff today, so we're actually going out to Rodeo right now. We just got here, took an Uber here, spent a little time here, do some shopping, and then I think we're gonna hit up Venice Beach today. It's feeling good. It's like 75 degrees out today, super sunny, so I'm excited. Feeling good?
Feeling great.
Feeling great? All right, good, good. Beverly Hillside. Just a little more, you know, sightseeing and stuff before we head out to the beach.
Venice.
I'm hungry. I've been dying for an acai bowl for brunch. I don't know what they're gonna eat, but I'm eating an acai bowl. Because I had one for the first time when I was in Michigan a couple months ago, and it was the greatest, most amazing meal I've ever had. So definitely heading out that way. We'll see y'all in Venice. Finally made it out to Venice, so now we're just gonna hopefully get some food really quick so we can eat. And yeah, we've been on this low carb diet, so eating these carbs out here is killing us. True. How you feeling about it?
I'm feeling, honestly, the whole no carb thing was really terrible, so you know, I'm enjoying the burger we had yesterday and whatever we're gonna eat today.
Except we were sick as hell.
No, we don't need to
the first night. The first night. Yeah, we were sick as hell. So
everybody had diarrhea.
The main thing would be definitely, I don't even care. We just been eating anyways. So yeah, we're just trying to enjoy ourselves. This guy has a fight in like 3 weeks. Yeah. And he's supposed to be cutting weight.
I gotta be at 135. It's like 20 pounds less than what I am right now. Not good, guys, but we'll make it.
Gonna get his ass whooped.
Not at all.
My
boy got hands, that's because I ain't been in the ring with him. You know what I'm saying?
This guy, he got knocked out last week when he was at the bar.
Finally found the acai bowls, and it's these guys' first times. How we thinking right now?
It's unbelievable.
Like a big, you got a protein one. I got a caramel apple one. And I don't even know what's in it. Got vegan caramel, some apples, the acai, and the granola, of course. Not sure what's on top, but you should be about to eat.
Hey, yeah.
Obviously, it was good.
Hell yeah.
He says it's all right. Just do something with the dry cranberries.
Hey, Kool-Aid and frozen pizza. It's the work of art, I ain't talking Mona Lisa. Dream of rockin' crowds, see me filling up arenas. This weed got me laughing like a damn hyena. Yeah, I live a life pretty similar to yours. Used to go to school, hang with friends and play sports. Every single summer taking trips to the shore. And that was all gravy, but I knew I wanted more. Ain't ever seen a young rapper like one. Can't believe they asked where it's just a...
All right, so now we just visit the skate park. It is crazy. You got little kids like 6, 7 years old out here skateboarding with the best people out here. It's pretty crazy. But now we found some bikes or some scooters, so we're about to scoot our way through Venice Beach, see what's going on around here.
Ready for this?
I know I'm a boss, man.
Can't understand my concept. I've been climbing up the Great Wall, haven't had a fall yet. These blocks gotta know I'm on next. clean conscience, good Samaritan. Company sent me clothes, so I'm wearing them. If you didn't know, well, I'm from the bird. Everything I drop recorded by a big germ.
I really wish I could film us on the scooters, but they're definitely way too hard to do it because I almost bust my ass. But we're having the greatest time on these scooters.
Running off adrenaline, waiting for the game to want to let him in. So open up, the boy a barrel of a smoking gun. Whether from old or young, the chosen.
Alright, so we just finished dinner. Or not dinner, lunch.
Woo!
It's only like 4 right now. Beer, bro.
When your stomach empty, you drunk.
It was a stout. It was a stout.
Don't get them mixed up.
Shit. All right, so it is day 3 in here. LA, downtown right now. We're about to hit up the, hey, almost died. I just tripped. But anyways, yeah, so we're about to hit up Original Pantry. It's like a popular 24-hour breakfast place. It's like 11:30, but we woke up kind of late today. Didn't set an alarm, so we're about to get it started with that. And then do some shopping.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, I see the Gucci on you.
Look at that Gucci. Look at that. High key flex.
I got the new glasses on today, the Persoles. Good. I'm absolutely loving them. It's a clear view out here, so it's a good day. Later on, we're going to Santa Monica, go to the pier, and then probably hop on those scooters again because that shit was dope as hell. Anyways, we'll see y'all in a little bit. It's such a beautiful day out here though. Just been exhausted. We've been doing so much to try to get like the most use out of our time while we're here. And I would say that this morning, like normally we've been working out in the morning, going for breakfast right at the hotel, but today we didn't even set any alarms. We were super exhausted last night.
My man
Nolan back here got the whole offset gear on.
Yeah.
Woo.
He the fourth Migos.
So we made it out to a shopping center. It's like an outlet mall called Citadel.
Something.
And Commerce, California. So. A few things that I can finally spend my money on. You got a new hat, shirt. We did a little shopping today. It was okay. I thought it'd be better for an outlet mall. I got some Vans. Y'all know me. Y'all been watching our vlogs. I'm a huge fan of Vans, so got some few gems out here.
So I was like, all right, cool. I don't live like in the same area anymore. So when I came back for the summer, this girl just graduated from the University of Illinois. She was having a graduation, whatever party.
Right.
So I get there. We're all partying. We're all drinking. We start making out.
Alright, so after that Uber ride, we finally just made it back to Venice. Uber rider was dope as hell. She was giving us women advice. So yeah, anyways, we're about to grab the scooters again, but this time make our way to Santa Monica. And, you know, we actually gonna hit the beach and enjoy ourselves.
Just dropped off the scooters. And now,
I'm in my black Benz, doing cocaine with my black friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah, we'll be high before the night ends. Before the night ends, switch up to the white Benz.
Alright, so we decided while we're here, we're about to ride this roller coaster.
Alright. Roller coaster time.
Roller coaster season.
Scoop! You ready, boy?
I'm ready to go. Right. Let's fucking get it.
Let's get it. Hey! Okay,
That wasn't it.
Oh, look at that beauty.
Woo! Woo! Look at that. Hey! 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 Woo!
Sheesh!
Sheesh!
Hey! 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 I felt that one. I felt that a little bit. He says, sheesh!
Alright, so we just got out the roller coaster. That was fun as hell. Except I almost dropped my phone twice.
Like almost,
yeah, I bobbled it once and I was kind of worried. So if you see the video a little shaky, then you know what it is. But now we're hitting up these churros. And it's about to hit the spot because I'm definitely getting hungry. We got the churros. Mouth dry as hell.
Not a churro guy.
Man, these motherfuckers fire. One of my favorite things right here.
Codeine with my white friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah. Before the night ends. Before the night begins. I know that this Peggy's finna hurt me.
Alright, so we just took a scooter ride. Just to kind of kill some time because we had a reservation at Bubblegum Shrimp.
Got some sampler with some dip, margarita, watermelon, strawberries, water. The food is coming. I got a seafood feast. Got the jumbo. This is really good. Got some mac and cheese.
It is our last day in the hotel. Sad to leave. He got the trash jersey on. I respect the one he got on.
KD and Trey 5, bitch. Trey Way.
But it's our last day in the hotel. And we're heading out. We got a late checkout at 2, and it's like 10:30 right now. So we're just going to leave our bags until then. We're probably going to get another acai bowl just to finish the day. Or to start the day, I'm sorry. And probably hit up this area called the Grove for some more shopping, kind of get as much as we can in before we leave. So, yep, let's get this day started. Oh, whoa.
Sometimes I feel like they doing surgery. Tell me, are they working? Are they working? Tell me, are they working? I party too damn much. And you niggas can't keep up. I'm getting too fucked up. Too fucked up, yeah, I'm too fucked up. Won't look up till the sun come up. Pills with the Hennessy, I might throw up.
Alright, so we made it out to the Grove. And this place is beautiful, so I'll make sure you guys see what this looks like. With some footage coming up, but this place is amazing. Almost said something.
Switch up to the white bins. Doing codeine with my white friends. We'll be high as hell before the night ends. Yeah. Before the night ends. Before the night begins. Every day's a party, don't let no one tell you different. No lanes allowed, you should really keep your distance. Smoking on loud in that codeine, I seal. Pouring up this purple shit until it's in my pinch. R.I.P. the Prince, we got purple rain on deck.
So we're really just checking our bags. Now we're going through check-in, TSA, so we can stay at home. Definitely don't want to do that, but it's happening. So we just landed back in O'Hare, Chicago. Sad, sad day, but we really enjoyed ourselves. To be honest, it was so great. I think I might plan another trip out there in the next couple months. Take Lexi, she's never been, so it'd be great. But yes, that plane ride sucked. Coming here sucks. Now I gotta drive 2 hours to get home. 2 hours. So it's gonna be bad.
Yeah.